So I can stare at myself. These are usually some thoughts that I would share with myself. But I thought, fuck it, it's worth it to share them with someone else other than Paris for once. I text her from time to time. She a mom now. I guess sometimes life forces us to calm down. I told her she can live with me if she needs to. I got a compound, but I think she's straight. She supported since high before Wayne came and got me out of the back room.